trying to bait things out around the side. No brush, but Promiscue stepping in, knocked up by the rupture. Immediately, Hasilisang going in, flashes forward. We could be in for a real first blood in just shy of a minute.
Here it is.
Comes again, the Predator's on. A wiggle, 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 and immediate exhaust, though. Does get the stun out. Let's see, Hasilisang can't quite get the knock up there, but Reckless is still going to be able to poke in some damage as Hasilisang picks the kill. Rocks are coming around. Shook throws out the Glacial Prison under tower. That is a lot of damage, and Shook is going to start things off with a kill under Reckless. H2K on the chase, Fnatic in full retreat. Pings on the tower. Let's see if they want to dive with the quickness. He gets a one-man knockup. Let's see if they have the damage. Looking for the Zillion, and Reckless is the one who's going to get it. They've melted through two. Down goes Sheriff. Shook finds himself isolated, and Broxa coming around for good measure, and good night, Shook. It's a double kill for Reckless. Narrowly avoids that rupture, and Hillisang going in, looking for Smitty J. Do they have the damage? Featherstorm's going to be flying here. Not going to pull anyone back in, but Smitty J trying to make the play onto Caps. Ace in the hole, intercepted by Soaz. In comes Selfie, misses on the Emperor's Divide, and Reckless deletes him off the map. Promiscue narrowly avoiding death, and Smitty J with a big gnar. Seems like these are just second wind attempts here. Smitty J does find one, though. Looks for Hillisang. Fnatic starting to melt on those health bars, and Smitty might be able to help give them a consolation prize. Sheriff picking up a kill on Soaz. It's 2-for-1.
And then they can look to force the objective themselves.
Uh-oh, Broxa could be in trouble while he was trying to play that minigame, but maybe it was all a bait right now as he pulls in Shook, who is tanking all the damage, including the ultimate out of Caps. He comes back up thanks to the chrono shift, but Fnatic aren't done yet. Three-man charm on the quickness as Hillisang is trying to lead the charge here, but Selfie untouched in the back. Sheriff hanging tough as he takes down Hillisang. Soaz can't take the damage. It's a double kill over to the Caitlyn, and they're not done yet looking for Caps. He has no ultimate, but he did have a big burst.
Well, H2K go for the re-engage.
Let's see if they can do it. Didn't start off on that Baron. Looking for Broxa. Not enough damage, but he tries to get himself out of the way. Turning it around, here's Hillisang with a big charm, but the rest of the team's already starting to melt. No, Sheriff, he's gonna follow incredibly on this one as Caps picks up a rampage kill onto Smitty J. Do H2K still have the chance to make it happen? Hillisang tried for the engagement. Looks like Caps is going to be deleting Smitty J off the map for a second time. Shook going in, but the team is not gonna follow just yet. Resurrect coming up in just a few, but there might be nothing left to save of this fight. Only Sheriff and Promiscue remaining. Fnatic cleaning up. Caps actually hit that big old 1,000 number right now, and we'll see if that's going to come to bear as they find the damage on to Shook. He's got the Resurrect coming in from. Never mind! Caps just deletes him a second time. He says, that's just fine, and here we go. Looking for Selfie redemption, but I don't know if H2K will be redeemed. The Emperor's Divide divides absolutely nothing, and it's a shutdown. Reckless trying to prove that he can make the plays, too. A triple kill on the Zaya, and that might be it right now.
Beautiful team fight from Fnatic. Caps comes up big, and Reckless does, too. They have their eyes set on the Nexus, and they're going to go to a 7-0 win streak.
That Primordial Burst getting the deletion. Fnatic extend the win streak. There is the ace. And Caps lets out a tiny cackle of evil as they wipe H2K off the map and crush this Nexus. They don't even need to worry about it anymore because they're keeping people from getting on in to even defend. They're just going for the dive. Here we go. One more time. There's the ace. Reckless coming up with a kill. GG, boys. Fnatic locking it up.